Now in this problem, I want to think of a mass and pulling it back against the spring by a distance delta x. I've told you what the spring constant is here. When I release this mass, it's going to go across this frictionless blue area, over this rough surface where there is some force of friction, force equal to 1 newton, back towards this frictionless area, up this curved ramp. It's going to travel up, 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 and back down, back over the area with friction. It's going to compress the spring, and so on. This cycle will repeat many times until eventually, well, the mass will run out of energy, because every time the mass travels over this area of friction, well, it's going to lose some of its kinetic energy. It will lose all of its kinetic energy. It will go to zero, and the mass will have stopped somewhere on here. Your task is to tell me where. So if we define some coordinate x, and this x goes from 0 at the beginning of this area with friction all the way to, well, the length is 0.8. So where's the mass when the motion stops? And as another interesting thing to think about, what's the maximum height the mass ever reaches when it launches off this ramp? The point of this question is to get you thinking and talking about energy transitions and what happens with friction. There's no solution video, and I'm not even going to have you answer the question here. What I want you to do is to see the thread in the link below this video and go there and talk about this question. Share your answers, talk about your approach.